Today is still day 7. This is part 3 of day 7. And I realized, I have to make this short. I realized today that this is beyond the wars. Of course, I knew that already, but I got to my 1,000th hashtag grouping. And I put that on the wall, 1,000. And I realized that to make 7,968, I was going to need to go over these with paint or graphite or whatever, over the top 6 more times or 7 more times to get to the end. Wow. Then it hit me again about the enormous amount of loss. But I also looked, I was putting some newspapers inside the work as a substrate. And of course, the wildfires in Australia came up in the news, the impeachment, many things that are part of this black and white and red all over series. Not just this loss of war, but war is the biggest impetus, if you will, for the work that began the work. And of course, you've heard my story, some of it my story earlier, if you've listened to parts 1, 2, and 3 of this actual day, that I have my own issues with military. So yeah, that's the end of that. I'm going to post a video of the progress on this one on YouTube and probably on Instagram. So if you're wanting to see where the work is at this stage, head over to YouTube later on. I'll be posting that there. Thanks a lot.